Hi guys! Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So for today's video, I'm very excited because I'm going to do a review about this new detail lip trace precision lip liner. So this is what it looks like. Ayan. And then also, I'm going to do a review to this detail power lip kiss proof matte lipstick. Ayan siya, guys. By the way, guys, please don't mind my nails kasi nagkaroon ako ng allergy sa nail extensions soft gel, and ayun, napapagaling pa ako ng nails. Okay, I'm letting my nails to be healed. Okay, still in the process. Okay. So, guys, by the way, I'm not using any ring light. I'm just using a natural light. Andito ako. I'm in front of our window. So, yeah. That's why ganyan ang setup. And please, guys, I'm so sorry for my background. Please don't mind my background. Kasi, ayun nga, sabi ko sa sarili ko, gusto kong i-film to. I want to film this in a natural lightning ba ang tawag doon? Basta natural lang siya para makita nyo kung ano nang itsura niya, di ba, pag natural. So, ayan na guys, mag-start na tayo. By the way guys, as you can tell, I already did my brows, put some tinted sunscreen, blush, and some contour. So, I'm gonna be using this as a mirror, and we are going to start with the lip liner. By the way, guys, this is the price of the lip liner. Ayan siya, guys. Kasi nakalimutan ko. So, again, guys, this is the Detail Lip Trace Precision Lip Liner. So, sabi dito, guys, this is comfortable to wear, and this is also long wearing, which is, for me, that is so good. Kasi, parang hindi tayo, alam mo yun, retouch ng lip liner, if you know what I mean. So, ang sabi pa dito, it says here that define your lips with lip trace. Nabubulol ako. Okay, I'm so sorry. This retractable lip liner is developed with a creamy, comfortable, and long-wearing formula that won't feather throughout the day. Okay, yun, sabi dito. And then, by the way, guys, please, kung may narinig kayong ingay kasi naka-electric fan ako and andito yung mic ko, kaya baka may ganong sound. I don't know. I'm not sure. Ayan, medyo tataligod na lang ako ng konti. So, dito sa lip liner na to, guys, I'm in the shade Rose Latte, which is soft rose. Ayun siya. Ayan siya, guys. And, ano pa bang sabi dito? Ayun, how to use? Sabi dito, using short natural stroke, start lining the top corner of your lip and follow just outside your natural lip line. So, eto guys, yung mga instructions niya dito. Kung kayo, hindi kayo sanay gumamit ng lip liner or first time mo lang gumamit ng lip liner, you can follow the instructions. But me, dahil nakagamit na ako ng lip liner, gagawin ko na lang kung ano yung, kung saan ako, ano, sanay or kung saan ako komportable kung paano gumamit ng lip liner. Ganun na lang ang gagawin ko, guys. Okay? So, ayan. Ayan ang packaging niya, guys. Super simple. Ayan siya, guys. Okay. And sabi nga pala dito, this is cruelty-free, vegan-friendly, paraben-free. Ano pa sabi? Made with good intention and lip-loving. So, that is nice. So, ayan. Open na natin siya. You know what, guys? Story time. Nagka-allergy nga ako sa nails. Kasi, ayun nga, that is because of the nail extensions. Yung glue. The glue of the nail extensions. Yun yung naging cause ng allergy ko. And, you know what, guys? Talagang nagsugat ako. Like, talagang nagsugat ako. Oh, look. That's what happened to my nails. To my finger. Okay? Kaya, fingers. Kaya, alam nyo, guys, nag-iisip tuloy ako kung mag-nail extension pa ako or baka na-timingan lang ako. I don't know. Kasi, ako, nagtataka ako, guys, na isang taon na higit na ako matagal na talaga, nag-extension. Wait, I can't open this, wait. Okay, guys, let's proceed. Again, sorry for the background noise, kung meron man. So, ayan, this is the Detail Lip Liner. Lip Precision Lip Liner. Ayan siya, guys. Ayan. Again, please don't mind my fingers and my nails. So, ayan. Okay? And again, I'm in the shade Rose Latte. And, ang sabi dito, ayan. Ito yung shade niya. Ayan. Okay? So, open na natin siya. Okay. So, this is retractable. Nabubulol ako, retractable. Kaya, ayan, iikot nyo to, guys. Okay, ikot nyo siya. You need to spin this. Like that. Ayan. Pero, konti-konti lang. Huwag nyong bilisan. And, this is what it looks like. Nakikita nyo ba? So, I'm gonna be swatching this at the back of my hand. Sorry guys, I'm not good at swatching. So, konti lang. Para tipid naman tayo. I only have one lip liner and a one bullet lipstick na pala. So, ayan. So, again, that is shade Rose Latte. Okay? So, I'm gonna be applying it to my lips. By the way, guys, lagi nyo i-make sure na nakapag lip balm kayo or basta na-moisturize yung lips nyo, ha? Kahit anong lip product pa yan, basta mag-moisturize kayo lagi. Huwag nyo kalimutan para healthy ang lips. So, ayan, maglaline na ako. Wait, I'm gonna be zooming you guys para mas ma-appreciate. Okay? Wait. Right there. Okay na yan? Okay na yan. Ayan siya, guys. Okay. You know what, guys? Yung kiniklaim nila, very creamy talaga. And this is very easy to glide on the lips. Okay. So, that's what it looks like. You know what, guys? Tignan nyo to, oh. Sa top part pa lang ako naglagay, pero ang ganda at nakakalaki na siya ng lips. Ayan, oh. Kailangan mo lang talagang pumili ng magandang shade sa lips mo, ganon. If that makes sense. So, wait. Masyado tayong zoom pala. Puto lang aking head, oh. Ayan, ganyan na lang. So, dito naman tayo sa bottom part. Guys, I'm not a professional makeup artist, whatever. I'm just a makeup junkie who loves makeup so much. So, yeah. Yeah, please don't judge. So, this is my lips looks right now. Ayan, look ba we, no? Looks right now. Ayan siya. Ayan. You know what, guys? Nababother talaga ako dito sa electric fan. Hopefully, wala talaga siyang natunog. Kasi, nakamike ako and nasa likod ko yung fan. Tapos, gumagayang-gayang yung hangin and yung buhok ko. Wait. I-release ko na electric fan. Hindi ko na-carry. Okay, guys. Let's proceed. And I hope much better na tong less na yung background noise, ganon. So, again, guys, ayan, no, na-appreciate ko ng bongga yung lips ko. Yun mo naman yung top part, diba? Ayusin natin yung bottom. You know what, guys? This is very easy to apply talaga kasi it's creamy. And one swipe ko pa lang kanina pag ganun ko, makikita mo na talaga yung pigment niya, which is good, di ba? Inuulit-ulit ko lang siya kasi gusto ko i-make sure na maayos yung pagkaka-apply ko. You know what, guys? Kiniklaim nga pala nito. They claim that this lip liner is long-lasting, and kiss-proof. Oh, diba? Kiss-proof ba or transfer-proof? Whatever. Basta, gusto ko yon. Okay, yun. So, let's proceed to the lipstick, to the matte lipstick. Saan ko siya nilagay? O, diba? Nawala sa harap ko. Eh, ito pala. Okay. So, this is the lip, the Power Lip Kissproof Matte Lipstick looks like. Right there. Ayan. And again, I'm in the shade Rose Latte. Okay? Ayan siya, guys. Okay? So, ang sabi dito, the most iconic nude pink shade from Detail now in Power Lip formula. You know what, guys? Excuse me. Meron nga pala silang ganito na hindi nga lang ako nakakuha noon. Nakalimutan ko kung ano. Pero lip product din yun ng Detail na ganitong shade. And ngayon, ginawa na nila sa ganito. And by the way, guys, recently, for the past week, I'm into nude shades of lip products. And ayun, basta yun. Nitong week na to, ganon. Kasi, di ba, madalas kasi ako, I just use lip tint, but this week, I'm into nude shades. Nagli-lip liner din talaga ako. Pero, ayun nga, nakita ko yung ganito, kaya sabi ko, you know what, bibili ako nito, and I want to try it. Total, nahihilig naman ako ngayon sa ganito. So, ayun. Hindi ko sinasabing tapos na ako sa lip tint girl era ko. Hindi, ah. Gusto ko lang to. And, ewan ko, yun ang trip ko. Yun yung trip ko this week. Nitong week na to talaga. Yun ang trip ko. So, yeah. Ay, ang cute! This is cute. You know what, guys? This is the packaging looks like. I don't know if you can appreciate it on camera, but in person, this is nice. It looks nice. Ayan o. Oh. And by the way, guys, look at the, tag sa ganito, sa takip, nag-i-snap siya. Ay, oh my gosh. Ay, naano ko siya. Wait, no. Ayoko nun. Okay. Nasira ko tuloy. But yeah, look, tignan nyo naman yung takip kasi, guys. Oh. Ayun o, oh, nag-i-snap siya. Narinig niya. Ay! Naano ko na naman. Basta nag-i-snap siya. Ayan, naano ko tuloy. Nag-i-snap siya, which is good, okay? For me lang yun, ah. Nag-i-snap siya. Gusto ko may ganong effect, eh. Bakit ba? So, eto yung lipstick. Ayan. So, ayan siya. This is the Rose Latte shade. Ayan. Please don't mind the, yung mga bako-bako dyan kasi nasanggi ko siya. So, I'm gonna be swatching this at the back of my hand. Ayan. So, ayan siya, guys. It looks very nice. You know what, guys? Ngayon pa lang, kahit na swatch pa lang to, I am loving the shade right now. And you know what, guys? Kahit dito ko siya binapply, nararamdaman ko, kahit na matte siya, it is very moisturizing. At gusto ko yon, okay? And by the way, guys, we are going to do a wear test, okay? Kasi pupunta kami ng office namin, eh. So, yeah. So, I'm gonna be applying this to my lips. Again, let me zoom you a little more. Yeah. Okay, shadow na ba tayo malapit? Ano na ba? Oh, sa lips ko na yun yung ano ha, oh. Oh, ay, ang ganda. Ang ganda. Oh, very creamy nito, very creamy. I don't know, I know that they claim that this is a matte lipstick, but even though this is matte, it feels moisturizing and it feels creamy when you apply it on your lips. Wow. Okay. Look at that shade. Ilalayo ko ha, kasi nag-iiba yung, yung lightning kapag masyadong zoom. Tingnan nyo ha, kung gano'ng kaganda to sa lips. Ah! Talaga naman. Ang ganda. Hindi ako nagbibiro, guys, ah. Personally, ang ganda niya. For me, talagang nagustuhan ko to. And yun, ayan o, nag-i-snap siya. Nabalik siya mag-isa. So, guys, this is my lips looks like. Ayan, urong ko dito konti. Ayan siya, guys. Look. Super nice, okay? Kasi ito, itong nasa window ko, medyo... Kasi naka-sliding kami, so medyo may pagka-yellow pa nga ng konti. Pero, in person, ako nagsasabi sa inyo guys, napakaganda niyang nude pink. Ako nagsasabi sa inyo. Pa-bebe, ganun. Pa-bebe, pa-fresh. Ay, and you know what guys? Habang tinitignan ko to, ay, wait. Ayan na. Nag-set na siya sa lips ko. Feeling ko nag-set na siya. Nagiging ganun na siya, madikit ah. Pero hindi naman siya bothering. I think, mas magsaset pa to. So, I'm not gonna be doing a, yung ano, yung parang, di ba sabi, kiss proof or transfer proof to, kiss proof. So, mamaya ko na siya itetest on the back of my hand. I'm gonna be waiting for a few minutes just to make sure that the lipstick is already set on my lips. Tama ba? English pa kasi. Pero yon ganon. Antayin natin, okay? Mag-antay tayo. Okay, so I'm gonna be updating you guys later. And by the way, we are going to do a wear test. Alam ko sinabi ko na yun, pero ulitin-ulit natin. Gagawa tayo talaga ng wear test kasi maaga pa eh. Alam ko medyo maaga-aga pa naman ng konti. So, wait. Let me check. Ayun. Okay, magtatanghali na pala. So, it's 11:31 a.m. But don't worry guys, kasi nga, mahaba ang araw ko ngayon. Pupunta kami ng office namin. So, ayan. Again, i-appreciate natin na sabay-sabay ang kagandahan ng lipstick na to. Ayan siya guys. Ako na nagsasabi sa inyo. Oh, diba? Ang ganda nito guys, lalo na in person. Mamaya, pag nakalabas na ako ng house namin, ipapakita ko, ay, dumikit ba? Ipapakita ko ulit sa inyo guys kung anong color. Eh, na ganito. Pinkish nude talaga siya. Sa in person, maganda. Kasi sa lips ko, kala mo, diba, medyo may pagka ano siya dyan. Pero kasi, nag-aalangan ako because of our window. Kasi may pagka, yung sliding namin na, yung pinaka-glass, kala mo pag natama ng araw, may pagka-yellow. So, mamaya magkakaalaman tayo nito sa labas. But right now, I'm telling you guys that I am loving this lip product kasi ang ganda niya sa lips. And by the way guys, even though na naramdaman kong nag-set na siya or nagsiset pa, I mean, nagsimulang mag-set, hindi siya drying sa lips. It's not drying on my lips. Like, I feel very moisturized and hindi siya heavy. This lip product is not heavy. And even on the lip liner, ha, it's not sticky, it's not heavy, and it feels moisturizing. And you know what, guys? Aantayin natin ng mahabang oras para ma-sure natin kung talaga bang kiss-proof to or transfer-proof. Kasi sinabing makipag-kiss ako. Yung pag titingnan natin kung talaga kakasa siya sa isang araw. Hindi ko sasabi siya buong araw, sa mahabang oras. Let's say, 7 to 8 hours, titignan natin yan, okay? So, I'm gonna be back para i-update kayo, guys, kung anong itsura nito sa labas na talaga, yung wala ng window-window, okay? Doon na sa labas. And, tignan natin, kasi kakain din ako. I'm gonna be eating my lunch. So, let's see kung mababawasan ba yung pigment nito or medyo may magka-transfer, okay? So, gonna be seeing you guys later. Okay, guys, so ayan ang kakainin ko. Laga ang ulam namin. So, ayan, walang nag-transfer. Kitang-kita nyo, di ba? Kitang-kita nyo, wale. Alright, guys. So, nakita nyo naman kanina na wala talaga nag-transfer sa spoon and doon sa glass ko kanina, di ba? And, ayan, dito, ikikis ko tong part na to. Walang nagta-transfer. Wala talaga nag-transfer. And, you know what, guys? Walang nabawas sa nilagay ko. Kung ano siya nung umpisa, ganun din siya. Basta nag-set na. Yun ang antayin nyo guys, ha? Mag-set maiki sa lips nyo. So, ayan siya guys. Ganyan ang itsura niya sa labas. Kasi nasa labas na ako. Ayan. Ganyan yung color nung nakuha kong lip products. Alright guys. So, just a quick update. It's already 5 p.m. and ito na yung itsura ng lips ko. So, this is my lips looks like right now. Ayan. Andyan pa rin siya. And talaga nag-i-stay yung ginamit nating lip liner and lipstick. So, i-update ko kayo ulit mamaya. Okay guys, I'm back. And as you can tell, oily na yung face ko. Haggard the verso. Asa na ako? Diba? Haggard na ako. But, let me tell you one thing. I'm really loving this. I'm really loving the products of Detail Cosmetics. I'm loving their new lip liner and the matte lipstick. Kasi they claim that their lipstick and the lip liner is long-wearing, long-lasting, kiss-proof, transfer-proof, and it is true. It is true, guys, kasi nakita nyo naman kanina, kumain ako, dalawang beses, lunch, and then merienda. And then, syempre, hindi ko na na-feel yung iba, pero umiinom-inom din ako, nagkape pa nga ako. And then, ang dami, kahit ngayon, no, nagpapakpapak pa ako ng pagkain dito sa bahay. Okay, kaya dito ko natin kasi dito indoor. So, yun, guys, I'm really loving this. And until now, hindi ko, I don't feel any stickiness, but, alam mo yun na, hindi siya sticky, pero, I feel moisturized, if that makes sense. My lips is moisturized. Yun ang nafe-feel ko. And, yun nga, isa pa yung sa kinaganda, na matte to, pero, hindi nakakatuyo ng labi. If you get me, guys, I don't know. But yeah, I'm really loving this. And this is a must try, okay? So, kung ikaw, tatrabaho ka o kano mang ginagawa mo sa buhay mo, kung gusto mo try yung lipstick na to, go! Kasi, ang ganda, guys. Oh, diba? Shade pa lang, ganda na. Nakaka-fresh na, diba? Ako na lang tong haggard kasi, ano na eh, mula, siguro almost 8 hours ko nang suot to, or 8 hours, kasi magsa 7:10 PM na, diba, kanina. Ewan ko, balikan nyo na lang yung oras ng simula ko. Pero yun, guys, napakatagal niya sa lips, diba? And you know what, guys, napakasulit ng lip liner and yung lipstick nito kasi long-wearing and long-lasting, you don't need to retouch. Okay? So, talagang matitipid nyo siya, okay? Kaya magagamit nyo talaga ito ng matagal. So, yun lang, guys. Thank you so much for watching and I will see you on my next video.